restricting charitable status is the focus of the new head of the Charities Commission. He's called on the government to abolish the Charities Act. That means you take charities law back to the 1600s. The idea of public benefit needs to be trimmed and tested. Women who are not on contraception shouldn't receive income support. Dr. Johns has described Aboriginal women on welfare as, quote, cash cows. We should deny charity status to the enemies of progress.